Last week I made a couple of videos talking about how to get started in the field of extraction tools, and I wanted to basically focus on skills that you should acquire, and I want to basically give you an idea about how to get started. Now let us continue that, and in this video I want to focus on things that will help you in getting a job. So one thing that you can do is you can contribute code. So if you have been following my channel, I have hundreds of videos on ScriptRunner, and whenever I have a code that I can share, I do share it on my GitHub repository. So if you want to do the same thing, you can always do something similar, maybe start your own repository. And whenever you're learning something, I think I always say that make a project. And especially when you're talking about let us say ScriptRunner scripts, if you share them online, people will appreciate the problems that you are trying to solve. I'm sure other people are also facing those problems, and you may want to help them by sharing the scripts with them. And when you do that, you're also making a profile, and you also have this online presence which will get attention from your potential employers. So if you are looking for a job, then I'm sure if you have this good profile online, maybe you have a YouTube channel, or maybe you have a GitHub repository, or maybe you have a blog, your potential employer will always appreciate that that online presence of yours if you're also helping others. So one simple and good tip is that contribute code if you can. Of course, you don't have to, or you can basically contribute. Code is just one example. You can contribute in any way. You can make a blog, write articles about whatever you're learning. And one thing that I wanted to say is that in case you want to contribute or change anything in my code repository of scripts, feel free. Create a pull request. I'll be more than happy. I know that people look at my code and they have starred the repository, I believe. So it means that they are using it, but feel free to contribute back, and I may also want to, I will definitely share your name if you let us contribute something. Today I received few updates on my code repository, and I will take a look at those updates in the code. So whenever I share a code online, I mean my intention is not to basically give you a full solution. My intention is always to give you this ability to let you basically start your journey, so you can also do the same thing. So my intention is to teach you, to help you in your learning, not to give you a solution. But whenever you have something to share back, or maybe you have any suggestion for my code, do it. I'll be more than happy, and I will definitely feature you as well on my channel. I think that is a good way to appreciate the work that you may want to contribute. So that is all I wanted to talk about today. Bye bye.